perfect addition to our concoction. I think we've got the makings of a real knockout drink. You're starting to piss me off now. I wonder if it needs one more thing. Do you think it's gross enough to knock the DJ out of commission? Oh, God. Fine! Sorry you had to see that, sidekick, but nothing in this world makes me more angry than farts. It awakens the deep-seated rage that I harbor within me. I wish it didn't have to be farts, but that'll definitely take the DJ out long enough for us to call out Classy.
This next dancer needs no introduction. She's everybody's favorite treat. Give it up for Candy. All right, someone finally bought the DJ a drink. That's really nice of you. That went down really good. The DJ sure does appreciate it. Oh man, I think someone farted in my drink, guys. I'll be right back. Be sure to tip your waitress.
Great work, new kid. Wow. All right, guys, put your hands together. Be sure to tip your waitress. Things are about to get a little bit hot on the waitress. Please welcome Classy. That's right, guys. Let's get her all out here. That's Classy with an I and a little dick that fucks the hell out of the ASS. Give it up for Classy.
Hey, what you calling me out for? I ain't on stage yet. Wait a minute. You ain't the DJ.
That must be her, new kid. Oh, shit. It's 5-0.
Cops are here.
After her. He went through here, sidekick.
Nobody's allowed back here.
Yeah, get lost.
Stand aside, ladies. Captain Diabetes and his sidekick need to question that stripper.
You want to get to her? You're going to have to go through us.
Bring it on.
All right, guys, this is your DJ back from the bathroom. Looks like we've got a special treat for you tonight. The two assholes that farted in my drink are about to get fucked in the face by our very own lovely ladies. Straight from the Coca Cabana, you know who I mean, a big hand for our luscious Lola. Here comes our favorite flower of fellatio, give it up for Fuchsia.
Up.
Paris. Ooh la la, need I say more yet?
Keep heading towards classic.
Low tiny police is getting too close.
Did it just get a lot spicier in here? Oh, that's why it's Esmeralda.
We gotta run the ropes, I can't keep moving. There's no reason for this to get ugly.
Son of a bitch just broke my coke nail!
Damn it, lady! What kind of stop him ain't clear?
I got my stank on that one.
Y'all in my house now.
Go on, sidekick! Kick their ass!
Subbing in from the day shift, give it up for Blaze. Hey, can we turn the house lights down just a touch?
We gotta run the ropes, so I can't keep moving. You got it, butthole.
She can smash a watermelon between her thighs. It's Anastasia.
Press on, sidekick.
You want some of this?
Mama's mad now, Sugar.
Sorry, Sugar.
Hey, we ain't paid to take this shit from 10-year-old Johns.
I like you, baby. What, you want to go and mess with my girlfriend's class?
Hey, get the cover. It's right as pussy. I'm gonna play.
You bitch slap your mama like that? Shame on you.
You picked the wrong bitches to mess with.
Get it, girl.
Okay, guys, better look out for this girl, because she'll stick you right up her butt. It's Rhonda.
Keep moving towards the exit, Jacket. Now you're gonna get it.
Oh, real fucking cute.
We gotta stop those tiny cops from catching classes. Get them!
Your face better not have fucked up my girl nail.
Watch out for our next dancer, people. She's the undefeated titan of twerking. Say hello to Trixie.
We can't let her get away, sidekick.
You gonna whoop these cops today or what?
Sorry, ladies. We'll take a ring shot. Let's get out of here. Another beauty bites the dust.
Oh, you little bastards done fucked up. Go get him, Bootay.
Look out, ladies and gents. Here comes the queen of quizzies, the mistress of BDSM, your dominatrix dream come true. It's Spontaneous Bootay.
Hey, honey. You ain't ready for this, Bootay. I'm gonna crush you in my booty cheeks. I'm gonna break every bone in your body with my booty, baby. If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
Ready or not, I'm coming. Wu-Tang!
You tiny cops are about to die and go to booty heaven!
The nerve of that villain!
Check this shit out! You don't want to provoke this bitch.
Sit on you till your eyes pop out of your head on it.
Oh shit! Montana, you full time will fuck you up, kid! You better run like hell!
Fair warning, that ass kills.
Oh, and I'm sorry, I'm a little lightheaded.
Ready or not, I'm coming. Hey!
You don't stand a chance against an ass that size!
Get over here, sugar. If you run now, you may live to brag about this.
I hear that some miners need some crushing.
You get them, Bootay!
Oh yeah, baby! Uh-huh.
You're dead!